Go ahead, you got it. Let's have another little fish on. This right here is peak time, and then we get these little old fish. I hate them. I might go into boat building. Getting out, you know, custom boat building, custom junk building.
Mama told me.
We got a.
I'll play my seriously getting
that when I was young. Sit beside
you. Yeah, I can stay on it.
My only son. Listen closely.
Turn your camera up.
To what I say.
He done caught another rod and reel. He thought he had a fish. This is the junk catching this son of a bitch I ever met in my life. Back over here in the light, junk catching crap. Nicky, man, you on YouTube.
He told me, Roger, you go.
Yeah, I bet.
Nice little open face there. Brand new. Yeah, we
can be.
He's gonna be a world record. Man killed with big home rod there. Yeah, we're handed him. You good?
Not happy person, anyway.
How big a fish?
Don't forget, son, there is someone up above.
Yeah, here he comes. Yes, he is moving in. Rod that he caught in the water with a catfish rod. I hear it flash. I hear it flash. Take the net so you don't lose. Let me cut this light on. Hold on.
A rod, a reel, and a striper. Here, this is a record breaking. Pull this up. Knock the unheard of in the free world today.
Look at this striper, right. Boys and girls.
A striper.
That took somebody shit up. That is about a 4 pound striper, I'd say. Maybe five. Maybe three. Hell, who gives a shit? It's a damn striper.
Big E, we got one. Not gonna run.
Big E's calling back. He can't reel.
Hey, we got a striper.
And we have it on video.
And on video. If you try. Look at the
looks on video. Here we are. We're back on this. This is unreal, folks.
Nobody but Team Fly Fly can do this. Pull these kind of stuff off week after week after week. We went from winning tournaments to goddamn doing the strangest thing you ever seen on the water. This is unreal. Look at my even stuff better than an 8-7. This is unreal.
What kind of ride is this?
What's he got? What kind of bait we got there?
Look, red Cajun on there. That's why. Cajun red on the little reel and rod. Shakespeare, hey. This is for you, buddy.
This is unreal, buddy.
Oh, man. I ain't even stopped the video, man.
Big E, this is where you buy it.
Turn it around, let's see that Cajun red on there, so it is something big enough. There's the Cajun red.
Somebody else is like,
this is unreal. Yes. It probably came from the dam. Wow. Somebody probably up there fishing on the bank tonight going, oh, I'm probably going to get it. Yep, snatched down the rock. That's why we use these board rod holders. go fish on the bank here at Ford, which you wouldn't talk to. Alright, this is unreal. I'm going to stop this video now. Alright, guys. Look at that grin. That's me.